If I said what's on my mind, you turn and walk.
Hey everyone, 6'8" guy, and I'm here finally to do my contest drawing. I know I'm about a week late because my contest I had started middle of December, and because I was at my 68 subscriber, because I figure since my channel is 6'8" because of my height, I figured that would be a good opportunity to have a contest. And I figured that would go a month, which lasted, you know, I said figure middle of December through middle of January, which was 5 weeks, and that was last Sunday. Just didn't get around to it that weekend. I was camping in Pennsylvania with my family and my cousins and aunt and uncles, and having a good old time with the you know, meeting everybody, because I don't really see them that often. Kind of our annual trip, and just didn't get around to. Just been busy this whole week, and then I was catching up yesterday with the replying to other videos and messages and so on and so forth. So saving this, I guess, not necessarily the best for last, but I guess the anticipation of who's going to be the winner. And I'm really excited or flabbergasted that I ended up with 30 video responses. And I believe if I last looked, my subscriber list went to almost, it's 190 something, almost 200. And again, I'm not here to build on a huge channel or have a, like there's a lot of great channels that does reviews. I'm just here to have fun. And this is a fun time for me to give back on the, I guess since I started in August, to get involved a little bit in the gun knife community. And I just want to give back what I can. It's nothing elaborate, but I had mentioned in my contest video I was going to give at least one prize if I only had less than 10 responses, but since I had 30, I was going to give out a prize per 10 VRs. So since I have 30, I'm going to give away 3 prizes, or in a sense, there'll be a first, second, and third. But I'm going to, instead of saying this prize, this knife is for first place, this knife is for second, and so on and so forth, I have 4 options here for the 3 winners to choose from. You can either have this Gerber tool, it's called Essential Kit, tools for every task. There's a mini suspension scissors, compact design, you know, a typical multi-tool, a micro tempo, micro light, and also a folding stainless steel knife here, frame lock design. This is one option you can choose. The next two are Gerber, it's a continuation, I guess, the Gerber knife, because I kind of like the Gerber knife. Most of them are made in the United States, not everyone, but I know this one was made in the United States. This is the Gator, I guess, the first Gator 1, because I purchased a Gator 2, really liked it. Got this one, I figured, well, since I have a Gator 2 for my own personal use, I will give away, if selected, the Gator 1. All these knives are pretty much over 3 inches, anywhere from 3 1/4 to 3 1/2. These two must be 3 1/2. This is the other Gerber. This is the, what's it called? Let me look. Oh, the profile folding knife. You can tell it's not really black, but it's a not stainless steel color. And the next one, the 1, 2, 3, and if you want a hunting knife, it's a more sturdier sheath. I mean, they're all, you know, nice sheath in a sense. You know, they're nylon. I know a lot of people like just typical pocket knives, but anyways, if you like a hunting knife, I've never used these. I've only opened them just to make sure they seem good enough to give them away, because I didn't want to give away loose knives or cheap knives. I mean, these aren't, of course, $50 knives, but they're not $10 or, you know, $15 or less knives. I mean, this is a hook knife. I'm not a hunter. I got it because I got it on, I believe, on Black Friday. But if you look at Amazon, most of these knives are around $20 or slightly more, slightly there, give or take, because Amazon prices fluctuate every day, it seems like, when I look at them. But you have a choice. And what we're going to do is, I'm not giving away my poker chips, but what I've done is clipped out all 30 entries, and I've put them in, taped them to each of the 30 white chips I have here. And I like to just recognize each one, Ian, who took the time and effort to make a video response, because without you, my channel's nothing, in a sense. I mean, again, I'm here to watch most of your channels, but I'm really just honored that you guys all took the time and effort to make video responses, and just want to wish everybody good luck. But I like, hopefully my camera will pick it up. If not, I'll just read the names. I'll just start, and yeah, my cameras, that's why part of my contest was to show off your video cameras, because this camera doesn't do micro, I mean, it does steal micro photos, but for videos it just doesn't do that well. So let me back up and see. I'll just read off the names. This is a McCrafton 89. The next one here is Mary LT. STL St. Louis Ray Edwards. B likes to watch. Gunwild 1. Western Shenanigan, or I'm sorry, I don't know why I keep saying Shenanigan. It's, I think, Shinigami. I'm probably not pronouncing that correctly. Woodswalker 67. Hickenfield 2009. Red Rocket Arms. Foodmaster 212. Deep Six Frogman. DeWilhoit. Packham Scholar. Ebomi. Tordisius. Gun for Fun CA. Making Master Class. Bill Gowdy. Adore, Adam Adore. 1317 Big D. Tadpole 696. Be Active Life. Blue Tundra 40. Urban Paper Tiger. Alone with Company. Mr. Swift and Deadly. Blessed Cajun. Slinger, Slinging Lead 10. Try to say that 10 times fast. A Sycophuse 2009. And finally, American Made 72. And I just want to say thank you to all of you, because I just would never expected to get this many video responses. You guys are all have great channels. I watch and correspond with all of you. Of course, we all have people we correspond more than others. But I enjoy watching all your videos, because I'm just a rookie. I'm just trying to fit in, and this is one way I'm going to give back. So, what I'm going to do, my daughter's going to help me. I got my brass catcher bag. We're going to throw them all in here. And the first bag, or first chip that she pulls out, will be the first place. And that person will get to choose which of these particular prizes they would like to have. So, let me just... I don't think anybody really thinks we're going to cheat. Keep everything in the camera view. And my daughter, if you can, come around here on the side and just stick your hand in there. And when you get it, let me see something finished. When you get it, if you can, come on this side. I mean, I'll switch it around. She's not gonna look, she's gonna reach in and grab one. When you do it, just turn it upside down and lay it here, and then I'll announce backwards. Just get one, just reach in. Then dig in deep, far, wherever you want, pull one out, and lay it down here on the table. Lay it here, oh, that's good, good. All right, we'll announce it later, we'll keep going. Get two more when you get a chance. Whatever, you dig deep, wherever you want. Okay, all right, I'll turn upside down. That's second place, and then third and lastly, just dig in. All right, you got one? All right, don't look. I'm going to turn upside down. No, I will go backwards now. Here they are. It's not a magic trick. It's not sleight of hand. So third place winner is Pack and Scouter. Great, because I'm a Eagle Scout myself. I know he's involved with Boy Scouts. He's third place, so he gets to choose whatever two prizes are left over. So he's third place. Second place prize goes to St. Louis Ray Edwards. I've been talking to him. We're an IT, have something in common. That's pretty awesome, Ray. Congratulations to you. You get to choose three out of the four that's left. Now, first place, drum roll. Yeah, my daughter's over here. She's a drummer. My son's a drummer. I'm an ex-drummer. All right, here we go. Before the video goes too long, first place is Gun Wild One. Big J, that is funny because he's in the knives, he's in everything. And I've been corresponding with him because of my recent purchases. We're both, you know, I'm 6'8", I don't know how tall he is. Even though we're in opposite worlds, he's in California, I'm in Ohio. I know every one of these three guys. I know all of you, really, but, you know, I just can't, you know, anyways, before I blabber. I just want to congratulate everyone just to be in it. I'm definitely going to have more contests. I might have a big bundle package down the road. Again, I'm not a gunsmith. I have a few guns lined up that I might purchase this year. And I'll mostly be having fun shooting my family in the backyard and taking videos and just interacting with you all. So again, thank you for a wonderful 5 weeks of the contest. Of course, it took an extra week to do this drawing. And I'll contact Gun Wild One. Once he makes the selection, I'll contact St. Louis Ray Edwards, and then I'll contact Pack and Scouter. So thank you all, and have a great year, and just keep making your videos, because I'll be watching. Take care, all. Thanks.